awesome.
Alright, we found a herd of good rams. There's a good one in the herd that we really like. We had some weather coming on us, and hopefully we can get it before. We'll see what happens and see what we go from there. Him in the center with the black one. He can keep it for himself. That's just by himself, ain't it? Isn't that him? Right there by himself? Isn't that him? Because the big one's right there in front. Dang, he was by himself. He just got hit. That's him by himself. So, biscuitier, man. We're just getting further. Some awesome action. We just couldn't get one by himself. Get a good shot.
Have to beat this thunder and lightning.
Hopefully we can get it before the storm gets all the way to us. It's getting close. It's the one in the center right there. See?
Yep.
Where the two nose to nose. We're here underneath trying to get out of the rain right now, watching them, see if we can put another stalk on, see what happens. They're getting close. Right now it's still raining pretty good, so we'll see what happens. Right back to where we came from, trying to put a stalk in the rain. 57.
Back. The killer.
Oh, that jigger's up underneath there.
Yeah. Blood on it?
No blood. But it got the job done. Silver Flames XXL by Grizzly Stick. Sweet hunt, sweet stalk. Took several stalks, but we finally put it together and Got her done. Here at Razor Ranch, got my first ram ever with bow, 30 yards. It's been raining. We put 4 or 5 different stalks on them and just couldn't get within range. And finally we put it together and got within 29 yards and got the job done. Awesome. Razor Ranch, great place to go. Can get you a ram, wild boar, all over, big boars, axis, great place to hunt.